Food safety is one of the main priority of Lao PDR as the production system are evolving seeing the country economic reform in the 1980s. As you may know, Lao PDR is predominantly an agriculture country. The majority of farmer and smallholder who follow traditional farming practice with are organic by default. However, it is gradually changing with increasing demand as well as opening of new market. Food safety have been in focus in the country for the last 2 decades. We have introduced the concept of sustainable green and green production system at all level. This focus on introduction of organic agriculture following good agriculture practice, pesticide-free production and integrated pest management. Our government have introduced a number of law and policy framework for food safety. This include the 2004 Law on Food, Law on Consumer Production, and the 1998 Law on Agriculture. The main policy framework include the following: the 2019 National Green Growth Strategy, the 2016 Strategy Plan for National Organic Agriculture Development, as well as the National Socioeconomic Development Plan. We have law and policy in place for food safety, yet we also need FAO help in translating them into action. We need support in capacity building for farmers to implement safe food production system as well as of the government official to enforce this standard. In the past few years, the Ministry of Agriculture and Forestry, with active support from FAO, have developed and enacted a pesticide decree. We are promoting the concept of green rice landscape. This is not only for food safety, but also the conservation around the aqua biodiversity of the rice field. Together, FAO and Ministry of Agriculture and Forestry have developed the Green and Sustainable Agriculture Strategic Framework and the Green Agriculture Strategic Program. We have worked on integrated pest management that have made significant contribution to food safety in recent years. As effort to ensure food safety in the Lao PDR continue to improve, we look forward to FAO continued support.